After an 800 crore booster shot from the government, the Maharaja was just beginning to recover from his crippling financial losses. But now it seems Air India may slip into remission as employee unions are up in arms against Finance Minister Pranab Mukherjee's recent statement asking Air India to curtail its loss-making international operations. The unions are also angry with the government for not acting on a recent report tabled by the Committee on Public Sector Undertaking. That said, the root cause of the ills plaguing Air India is the merger with Indian Airlines. According to the report, the merger never took off and has not helped either airline. In fact, one of the major contentions of these employee unions is that earlier when the central government had allowed the merger of both Air India and Indian Airlines, the unions had registered a strong protest with both Pranab Mukherjee and Aviation Minister Praful Patel saying that this merger will not work. In fact, the unions reiterate that the Committee on Public Sector Undertaking had recommended that the government have separate domestic and international airlines under a single holding company. So not surprisingly, the Air Corporation Employee Union, which is Air India's largest employee union, is now planning to hold a huge convention on April 10th where it plans to thrash out a common strategy to revive the airline in conjunction with all other employee unions.
We are planning to have a national convention and regional conventions, say in the next second week of April. We want to prepare a complete booklet and this as far as the merger is concerned and how to go about the COPU recommendations. We want to also further put it to the parliament and to the minister.
The unions also say that they will be opposed to any divestment of stakeholding in Air India to private parties.
As far as the union is concerned, we are opposed to divestment to public private parties.
Air India's once dominant market share has shrunk to about 18% in the face of fierce competition from private carriers and low-cost operators. So looks like the Maharaja is looking at some troubled skies ahead, as the airline has to cut costs, but at the same time regain lost market share. Shruti Srivastava, Bloomberg UTV, Mumbai.